Hello everyone, I wanted to give you an update about our annual coat drive and how that is going to look for the 2020 year. Obviously, with the pandemic, we have seen a lot of adjustments in our everyday living, and our coat drive is going to face some of the same adjustments that we have been seeing. So this year, we are still accepting new and gently used coats. We always ask that the hats, gloves, and scarves are new and not used. But this year, our drop-off is going to look a little different. The organization, East Missouri Action Agency, that takes our donations has asked that we separate the new and the used. So we will have two different boxes for those, so that way they are distributed accordingly and they're doing what they need to do on their end. Additionally, we will have contactless drop-off. If that is something that is a preference that you desire, just give our office a call, 573-547-1000, and we will you can notify us that you're going to drop those off on our porch, or we can leave the box outside. But just with the weather conditions, we thought it was best to do the contactless drop-off individually or on a case-by-case basis. That way we didn't have any issues with any of the donations we're going to receive. Another change you're going to see is that our coat drive is starting earlier this year. It's actually starting this coming Monday, November 2nd, and will run through December 21st. So it's a little bit longer extended period of time. But we also know that there could be families in need sooner for those coats this year, and maybe even more families that are facing hardships that haven't faced those in the years past. So we greatly appreciate the donations you have given us in the past and all of your support. This is an ongoing annual coat drive that we do, and I will tell you that our donations are always so generous, and everyone is so grateful to get those. So if you also don't want to go out and go shopping for any new coats or don't have any to donate, we do take monetary donations as well. So again, you can contact the office for details about that, and we can take care of your wishes and still help families stay warm this winter. Any questions, give me a call, send me a text, or give me an email.